Do you see that? Did you see that over there? Did you see that? Cool. One of my favorite things, when I go home, I sit on a computer with my father and we YouTube 21 Pilots Falling. Alright, listen. I've been told in my ear from the festival that weather is coming through very, very quickly right now. And they're saying that we have to get off the stage and we gotta call it. Well, we got to, before we do that, they're telling us to get off right now, but before we do that, can we do one more song before we get out of here? I'm so very sorry. Let me talk to Josh. I got to figure out which song we're going to do. Something great. My lungs will fill and then deflate. The fill with fire, exhale desire. I know it's dying my time today. I have to stop, so often I have to replace that slap with what it went back. Cause somebody stole my cardio and now I just sit in silence. Sometimes quiet is fine. I find it hard to hide that my pride is no longer inside. It's on my sleeve, my skin will scream, reminding me of who I killed inside my dream. I hate this car that I'm driving, there's no hiding from me. I'm forced to deal with what I feel. There is no distraction to mask what is real. I can pull the steering wheel. I have these thoughts so often I got to replace that slot with what it once bought. Cause somebody stole my car radio and now I just sit in silence. Over the course of our human existence, one thing consists of consistence, and it's that we're all battling fear. Dear, I don't know if you know over here. Oh my, too deeply stop thinking. I liked it better when my car had sat. There are things we can choose, but from the things that work, there are only two, and from the two that we choose to do, peace and win, I feel we lose. It is fate, and it's sleep. We need to pick one, please, because fate is to be awake for us to think, for us to think is to be alive. And I will try with every rhyme to come cross like I am dying to let you know you need to try to think. I have this thought so often I have to replace that slot with what I once bought. Cause somebody stole my car radio and now I just sit in silence.